Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add Facebook pixel to Squarespace. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Facebook pixel is a tool that tracks visitors activity on a website to help Facebook understand and target users for ads. For example, if a visitor views a product, pixel can read that information so you can show ads for the product to that same visitor. To set up Facebook pixel on your Squarespace, follow these 3 steps. Step 1. Remove any pixel code. From your main menu, go to settings and select advanced and click on code injection. In the header field, delete any pixel code. Only delete the code beginning and ending with Facebook pixel code. Deleting anything else in this field could break other site customization added in code injection, which customer support can't troubleshoot. So you have to delete only Facebook pixel code from this header box and scroll down. And here you will find order confirmation page section. In the order confirmation page field, look for similar pixel code and delete it. And after that, you have to save this edit. And after that, you have to save. Step 2. Get your pixel ID from Facebook. Step 3. Add your pixel ID to Squarespace. In the home menu, click on marketing and search for Facebook pixel and ads. So click on that, and here you'll find the option to put your Facebook pixel ID. So simply put your Facebook pixel ID and click on save. So this was how we can add Facebook pixel to Squarespace. If you think to see more Squarespace videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. Thank you for watching.